Lindsay here with Off-Leash Canine Training Charlotte. Today I have about a year and a half old Kane. He's a German Shepherd. He is brand new to our two-week board and train program, and he comes to us for a pretty severe case of reactivity. Anytime he sees another dog, whether it be at a distance, up close, he completely loses it, barking, lunging, growling at it, kind of the whole nine yards. Same thing with people. Some people he won't do it to, some people he does. Same thing with bicycles, skateboards, things like that. I'll show you what Kane knows now. He does know a few commands, and he does do them decently without any distraction. So this is what he looks like now. Kane, come here, love. Good boy. Can we sit? Hey, sit. Hey. Hey, come here, love. Hey, sit. Good boy. Kane, down. Oh, good boy, down. Good boy. Again, it looks like he knows a couple commands, does them decently well without any distractions. Sometimes it takes a little bit of coaxing, but again, his biggest problem is the reactivity. The owners can't walk him down the street without him completely losing it, barking, lunging, at whatever he sees. So we look forward to fixing those issues and showing you his progress in 2 weeks.